Named in honor of St. Ignatius Loyola, St. Ignatius College Zambia is run by the Society of Jesus. At St. Ignatius College, students are learning to be of service to others. The Ignatius Society is an opportunity for alumni, parents, and friends of St. Ignatius College here in Lusaka to support the bursary program.
The bursary program is important because it helps people like me to come to great learning institutions like St. Ignatius College, where learning is at its level best. Before my dad lost his job, I was still here at St. Ignatius College, but because of the way the financial status became, he said that he was going to move me from St. Ignatius College. I was really touched and it really just disturbed me, because thinking about me going to find new friends, because here at St. Ignatius College I found my friends who are no longer my friends but are now my family. I was so disturbed. I told my friends, they were also so disturbed and sad because it was going to disturb us in one way or another, because we have bonds that can't be separated by anything, and me leaving the school was just going to disturb us. But because of the bursary program, I'm still here in St. Ignatius College.
Jesuit education is transformative by nature. Through this bursary program, we aim to empower and create opportunities for our students who otherwise would not have been part of this school as a result of lack of financial finances to be able to fund their education. Our mission here is to be able to form young men and young women for a just and humane world, that they could be able to be at the service of others.
I'm coming from a Catholic background myself. I also went to secondary school, which was Catholic. I have a son, Francis Omar, was in grade eight blue, decided and encouraged other parents to bring their children to our school. Obviously, for many reasons, and one of them, obviously, it being a Jesuit school, we're proud, I'm personally proud as a parent, and I obviously would encourage the other would-be parents to still bring their children to the school. It obviously shows that they want the children to continue with their education. And no child should be taken away from the school based on the finances. So as a parent and as parents, as guardians, we want to encourage and assist the Ignatian Society with this program so that children can continue with their education. Most bursaries that have been put in place have just been about academicians. The children should get all the straight A's, which we encourage, which we are there for, but there's also that child who is average, but will be great, will be greater than great, and will still want to continue with their education.
Say it's not really easy to go through such a situation without being so emotional, but I just want to thank the donors, for without you I wouldn't have been in a place like St. Ignatius College, where I call my home, a place where I build my foundation, where I make my future brighter with the people I call my family and the people I love. I would love to see
to thank all those who played a big role 2 years ago to support this bursary program when we launched our first fundraising day. I'd like to thank those that have come up to be able to support it in many other ways after the dinner. And we have seen that, you know, at least 5 of our students are in school now. I'd like to be able to appeal for your generosity that you'll be able to support this particular bursary program, either by joining the Ignatius Society, where you'll be able to give generously every month as a way of supporting a child to be part of this general education. Should you have any questions or how you want to be able to make your donations, please do not hesitate to contact the school president's office through St. Ignatius College to ask for clarification. Thank you very much.
Lord Jesus, teach me to be generous. Teach me to serve you as you deserve, to give and not to count the cost, to fight and not to heed the wounds, to toil and not to seek for rest, to labor and not to seek for reward. Accept that of knowing that you will. Amen.